experts suggest that the human eye can only perceive 30 to 60 FPS. So does that mean screens with 75 Hz, 100 Hz, 144 Hz, or even 280 Hz are just a joke or a trick? Turns out, things are a bit more complicated than that. Hello, it's great to see you again in the Fast Facts series by F5M. How many frames per second do you think the human eye can distinguish? You know this, right? This type of fluorescent tube light was once a great lighting option around 20 to 25 years ago. Under normal operating conditions, they flicker at double the frequency of the power grid. In the US, the grid operates at a frequency of 60 Hz, meaning old fluorescent lights using ballasts and electronic starters would flicker at 120 Hz, much lower than the refresh rates of many current gaming monitors. And clearly, not many people complained about seeing these fluorescent lights flicker. Only when the ballasts malfunction, causing the flickering to drop to 50 Hz or below, would you notice this phenomenon. Another vivid example is when you look at speaker cones. Only bass speakers emitting low-frequency sounds, as low as 20 Hz, create visible movements that the human eye can observe. Treble speakers emitting high-frequency sounds from 2,000 Hz to tens of thousands of Hz show no visible vibrations. The truth is, scientists are not entirely wrong when they say that most people's eyes have difficulty perceiving motion on screens with a refresh rate of 60 frames per second or higher. However, monitor manufacturers have their reasons for releasing products with increasingly higher refresh rates, and their common goal is to serve gamers. For those who don't know, the refresh rate of a monitor is essentially the maximum number of images it can display in 1 second, measured in hertz. 1 hertz is equivalent to 1 FPS, or 1 frame per second. Monitors for office work, design, and video editing, including the F5M team, usually have fairly modest refresh rates, typically ranging from 50 to 75 Hz. Meanwhile, 144 Hz monitors have almost become standard equipment for regular gamers. As for hardcore gamers or professional esports athletes, they have the right to demand monitors with refresh rates up to 280 Hz. The question is, why? First, professional gamers have better reflexes than average people. They can distinguish fast-moving objects much better than you or I. A monitor with a higher refresh rate provides more information, helping pro gamers detect or predict opponents' movements more effectively. More frequent frames mean your target appears in more frames, increasing your chances of hitting the target. Although there has been no formal research on how many frames per second a professional gamer can perceive, according to 100fps.com, tests on US Air Force pilots show they can identify an airplane in an image shown for just 120 of a second, equivalent to perceiving a monitor's refresh rate of 220 Hz. Human limits may be much higher. Secondly, when you move your mouse pointer quickly across the screen, you may see more than one pointer. There's one sharp pointer, while the rest are blurred, like ghost images following behind. Similarly, when you scroll a web page at lightning speed, the text suddenly becomes blurry and almost unreadable, only becoming sharp again when you stop scrolling. Most people don't see this as a problem until the same thing happens when you move your gun quickly in a game and faintly see a ghost gun trailing behind. This is known as screen ghosting. Screen ghosting occurs when the previous frame's image lingers as you move to the current frame, creating the illusion of a ghost following you. The two main causes of this phenomenon are a low refresh rate and long response time. If the refresh rate is the number of frames displayed per second, the response time is the amount of time a screen needs to convert the commands from the CPU and GPU into image signals by changing the physical pixel's colors. In short, response time is the time needed for pixels on the screen to change colors. When the refresh rate is low and the response time is long, the monitor is too slow to display the updated image, causing ghosting. More specifically, screen ghosting happens when the screen refreshes to update the image, but the physical pixels are still busy transitioning from one color to another due to a long response time. A typical office monitor has a refresh rate of 50 to 60 Hz and a response time of 5 to 8 milliseconds. Meanwhile, high-end gaming monitors often have refresh rates starting from 144 Hz and response times of just 1 millisecond. In conclusion, although science proves that a 60 Hz monitor is good enough for most people, high and ultra-high refresh rate monitors are designed to provide optimal gaming experiences. What are your thoughts? Let us know in the comments section. As usual, share this video if you find it useful. Hit subscribe to receive notifications about the latest videos from F5M. For now, goodbye and see you next time.